In a surprise move today, India decided to hold a meeting between External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj and Pakistan's Foreign Affairs Minister after a request from the Pakistani side. The meeting will be held in New York on the sidelines of the United Nations General Assembly session.
That on the request of the Pakistani side, a meeting between External Affairs Minister and Pakistani Foreign Minister will take place on the sidelines of the United Nations General Assembly at a mutually convenient date and time. एक तो हम तथ्य का पता लगा रहे हैं, we are ascertaining facts on this matter. On this, I can say a barbaric.
This development comes after Pakistan's new Prime Minister Imran Khan wrote to PM Modi suggesting a meeting between the foreign ministers of the two sides. Now do keep in mind that the dialogue between the two countries has been suspended since the Pathankot attack in January 2016. In a bizarre mid-air crisis, several passengers travelling in a Jet Airways flight from Mumbai to Jaipur suffered from nosebleeds, ear bleeding and headaches after the cabin pressure dropped in the aircraft, forcing it to return to Mumbai. The drop in the pressure was, believe it or not, due to the fault of the cabin crew who forgot to flip a switch during takeoff. The airlines has taken the cockpit crew off scheduled duties and assured of an investigation into the incident. 2 days after BSF head constable Narendra Kumar was found with his throat slit along the international border near Jammu, his son has come out to the media saying that while he's proud of his father's sacrifice, he can't just keep feeling proud, as that would not solve his family's problems. Speaking at the last rites ceremony of his father, who was the sole breadwinner of the family, his son made an emotional request to the authorities to help the family out.
गर्व की बात है. सबसे पहले मैं कहना चाहूँगा कि पापा शहीद हुए, सबको ऐसे मौका नहीं मिलता कि कोई ट्राई कलर में जाए, ठीक है. तो सबसे पहली बात, बहुत गर्व की बात है कि सबको ये चीज़ नहीं नसीब होती है, ठीक है. अब बात आती है कि क्वेश्चनिंग की, कि मतलब कैसे हुआ ये, मतलब हम सिर्फ गर्व नहीं करते रह सकते ना. आखिर तक हम लोग सब गर्व करेंगे, बाद में एक किसी और की डेथ होगी, हम फिर गर्व करेंगे, ठीक है. हम सारी चीज़ें गर्व कर देंगे, ठीक है, पर हमें एक्शन चाहिए, ठीक है, पाकिस्तान की तरफ से, ठीक है, किसी की तरफ से भी हमें एक्शन की डिमांड करते हैं. एंड इट्स वेरी डैम सीरियस.
Just days after 24-year-old Pranay became the victim of a caste-based killing in Telangana, another horrific incident has come to light in Hyderabad. 21-year-old Madhavi was attacked by her own father in broad daylight yesterday. Reason? For marrying a man belonging to a scheduled caste. So brutal was the attack on Madhavi that her condition is critical as she continues to remain admitted to a hospital. Anurag Kashyap's film Man Marziyan found itself in the middle of a controversy, with 3 scenes apparently being cut in the film after some Sikh groups protested, saying that their sentiments were hurt. While 2 of the scenes showed the Sikh characters in the film smoking, the 3rd one showed a bride thinking about her ex-boyfriend while with her groom in a Gurdwara. Director Kashyap did not take too kindly to the deletion of the scenes, as he also spoke out against the producers Eros International. Now do note that according to a censor board circular, these scenes were excluded not by the board, but rather voluntarily. And finally, social media sensation Malika Dua is back, and this time she's playing the character of Shalishka, a sassy, unapologetic and privileged princess who has contacts and believes that she controls the industry. Ab hamara struggling colleague Bilal went to her thinking that she could help him in becoming an actor, only to have his dreams shattered. Sorry Bilal.
मुझे एक्टर बनना है, मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ, आप बताइए.
See, the thing is, Bhindi, you need to lock yourself up in a room, okay, and just like not get out. Let me see what I can do.
अच्छा मैम, मेरे पास ना जर्नलिज्म की डिग्री है मैम, ठीक है मैम.
What's journalism?
मैम जर्नलिज्म मैम आजकल बहुत कम लोग कर रहे हैं मैम. मलिका दुआ जी है ना, उनके जो पिताजी हैं, हर पापा जी, वो बहुत मेरे फेवरेट जर्नलिस्ट है, मुझे उनकी तरह बनना है. विनोद दुआ जी नाम है उनका.
Oh my god, he just goes around and like eating chaat off the street. I'm like, he's really pedestrian. I really judged him so hard, my contact lenses popped.
And for all the other updates from India and across the world, don't forget to like and subscribe to The Quint.